Alright, what's going on YouTube? Welcome to another video. So, because of the pandemic that's going on right now, more and more people either have to not work out at all, work out with their own body weight, basically using calisthenics, or buying their own, basically, gym equipment and setting up their home gyms. So I decided that I'm gonna go into my own, how do I call it, like home gym, and yeah, show everything around, show what I did right, what I did wrong, and yeah, how much everything costs, and honestly, it turns out not to be that bad. Alright, so I'm in the gym right now, so basically, this room is exactly identical to the other one that I was just right in, and the other room is directly behind this wall, which is my room, so my room and the gym is basically just one wall behind, like it legit is like five steps and I'm in the gym. So this is everything that I own, everything that I bought with my own money, the power rack, the bench, weights and everything, and I have an elliptical which I got for free. So I've been working out for like, what, 7 years, a tiny bit over 7 years, and for, I think I was working out here for the past either 4 or 5. So yeah, everything that is right here, I think it turns out to be like, you know, the bench, like everything that is in frame right now, is around 1,000 euros. So I started buying, you know, some equipment. I think first and foremost I bought this bar, and then some weights, and yeah, you know, I kept saving, I kept buying, and yeah, this is all I have. Honestly, first of all, I think this is like basically for a home gym, everything you need is right here. So a regular bar, a standard one, a power rack, a bench, some weights, and a place to do pull-ups, which is not exactly the most important, but it's a good thing to have. So yeah, at least for me personally, this gym is absolutely perfect. I think the only thing that I'm missing, and I'm only kind of missing it because I don't work out that heavy, but I would like to have like a tiny bit more weight, like maybe extra 40 kilos, you know, two 20 kilo plates. Because right now the max weight is that I can have is 95 kilos, which is a decent, you know, decent weight, but yeah, I'd like a tiny bit more, even though I don't like working out that heavy. Now, as I said just a second ago, everything cost me right here in this gym a tiny bit, I think over 1,000 euros, of course, except for the elliptical, which was free. Now, of course, one thing that I should mention, if you're buying this from, you know, used or from a person, you should be able to get it cheaper. Now, the thing about this is, if you don't have like enough money to buy everything immediately, my personal recommendation would be just to buy a bar and some weights. That will like immediately put you in a good position because you can kind of work out, you know, with just a bar and weights, you can kind of work out everything. Maybe chest would be really uncomfortable because you would either need to lay on the ground and get the bar on yourself, or maybe just make yourself like some homemade construction, which I honestly, I do not recommend unless you really know what you're doing. But yeah, buy a bar, some weights, save up some money. Second thing would be this, the power rack, which was honestly this was the most expensive piece of equipment that is in this gym, which cost me, I think, 400 euros. But I do not have a single regret of buying this. This is honestly fucking awesome. I can go ahead, lift these up, basically, so I wouldn't drop a weight on myself. I can go ahead, lift these up, so I can just go ahead, either like, if I'm bench pressing, I can go for flat bench, incline bench, or even like put it higher, I squat here. Basically, I use it every day, and I spend a lot of time here, so this was honestly a very great buy. So yeah, I would recommend buying this next, because then if you would buy more weight, then of course doing squats would be much, much more comfortable. And if you're like, again, it would be really uncomfortable, but if you would like to bench, you could just lay flat on the ground, lower these down even more, and then just basically do like half bench press reps, which is not ideal, but yeah, I guess, you know, you got to work with what you have, because I don't want to like just go into things way too much right now, but yeah, like I've been working out for 7 years, but there were times where I was like working out at home with like such shit homemade equipment that it was like horrific. And yeah, lastly, buy a bench and you're set up for greatness basically. Just do whatever you want to do here. So yeah. And if you have like some leftover money, you can go ahead and buy, you know, a bar basically to hit your arms, which honestly I don't use it that often, but I don't regret buying this. So yeah, that's my whole gym basically. It does not take up much space at all. Honestly, it is like maybe, fuck, I'd say how much is this? This is maybe, I'm gonna say maybe 2 meters and 10 centimeters tall. Maybe, I don't know, like it's not that, like honestly, I'm trying to make up numbers right here, but I have no idea the dimensions of the power rack. So basically what I'm trying to say, it doesn't take up a lot of space and you can work out all of the muscle groups you need to work out. So yeah, basically I mentioned everything that I wanted in this video. So yeah, as I said, I would just, to make this absolutely perfect, the two things that I would like to have is a tiny bit more weight and I would like to have a belt so I could do weight pull-ups. But yeah, honestly, if you're like a fitness, I don't want to say addict, but if you work out a lot and you want to like stay in shape, buying this and having this, especially if you have like some money saved up and you have some free space, honestly, you should get this. You should think about it. And honestly, if you're not that like, how do I say, like in a shitty position, just, you know, you can just wait until the gyms reopen again. But honestly, having this for me is absolutely awesome. So yeah, thank you for watching this quick video. And yeah, I'm gonna see you next time.